Meet the Unitree G1, also known as the Kungfu Kid V6, a humanoid robot that had just shown off some seriously impressive martial arts skills. It may not be a household robot yet, but it definitely knows its Kung Fu. This is more than just a flashy demo. It's a glimpse into how far humanoid robots have come in balance, precision and control. And that progress will shape future robots for education, research and industry. The G1 stands about 5'5" tall and features 31 degrees of freedom, excluding the hands. It uses a full body sensor system to stay balanced and high performance actuators that let it move from remarkable fluidity. And yes, all this footage is recorded in real time, no visual effects. Compared to the early versions from early 2025, the new iterations show much more confident and natural movement. The G1 now performs complex routines, fast somersaults and far sharper spin kicks. Back in April, it even appeared in a boxing match, and since then, its motion precision has clearly taken a leap forward. Here's the surprising part. This humanoid robot isn't just for elite labs. Their base Unitree G1 is priced around $16,000, making it accessible for universities, research groups, and robotic enthusiasts. That's a serious step towards making humanoid robotics hands-on and affordable. For everyone in robotics, AI, or engineering, the G1 offers an incredible testing ground for motion control and machine learning. Advances like this could lead to safer industrial robots, more agile assistive machines, and yes, maybe even a few that can tidy up after a workout. The Unitree G1 might not be cleaning your house just yet, but it's certainly mastering the art of movement. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join our waiting list or to speak to the team directly about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Yeah.